Clonidine. Clonidine is a high yield topic. We give it a 4 out of 5 on our yield scale. It's also called Catapress, which is the common brand name. And it is an alpha 2 agonist. So let's remind ourselves what the normal physiology is first. So these vesicles, filled with neurotransmitter, fuse with the membrane and spill out their contents. The alpha 2 receptors act as a feedback mechanism that decrease the release of neurotransmitter from the presynaptic nerve. Thus, those postsynaptic receptors that you can see down there are stimulated less, and the net effect is a decrease in the sympathetic tone. Now into the mechanism of action and the clinical uses. Clonidine, as we said, is an alpha 2 agonist, mostly in the central nervous system, specifically the vasomotor centers in the medulla oblongata. So really, the high yield point here is that this is decreasing the sympathetic tone in the vasomotor centers. Okay, that's 5 out of 5. You got to understand that. The next bullet there just explains a little bit more details, kind of what we've already said about how alpha 2 decreases the release of norepinephrine through a negative feedback system, decreasing the sympathetic tone. And the effect is decreased vasoconstriction and a decrease in the peripheral vascular resistance and thus a decrease in the blood pressure. Clonidine really does work pretty well. Clinical uses, obviously, we use this to decrease blood pressure for people who are hypertensive. But also, we can use it in the treatment of drug withdrawal. So physiologically, it's very stressful to withdraw yourself from a drug. Your body has a lot of sympathetic tone as it's trying to adjust to life without that drug that it needed. It's uncomfortable. You feel fidgety. You feel agitated. Clonidine can decrease those effects by the same mechanism that we've just talked about, a decrease in the sympathetic tone. So while it won't completely alleviate the symptoms, it does make it a little bit more comfortable to go through. For the side effects of clonidine, the highest yield bullet here, 5 out of 5, rebound hypertension if you stop it quickly. So basically, you need to taper this medicine, especially if someone has been on it for a long time and has acclimatized to it. You can't just yank it away from them. Remember, these are people who are already prone to high blood pressure. If not, they wouldn't be taking clonidine in the first place. So if you yank it away from these kind of people, their blood pressure can shoot way, way up. Next up, sedation. That should make a little bit of sense. Remember, this drug is decreasing the tone of that part of our nervous system that keeps us excited and alert. Sedation is a probable side effect. Lastly, a lot of people experience dry mouth with this medication.